The next word we have is وَالنَّاشِطَاتِ. And it can be divided into five syllables. The first one is one. The second one is na. The third one is she. The fourth one is ta. And the fifth one is ti. So the first syllable we have is waw, fatha, noon, shadda, wan. Waw is a light letter. It has fatha on top of it. It is followed by noon. Noon has a shadda. This lam is silent. And this alif is called hamzatul wasl, connecting hamza. And this one is silent as well. واو فتحة نون شدة ون. واو فتحة نون شدة ون. واو فتحة نون شدة ون. The second syllable we have is نون فتحة ألف صغيرة نا. نون is a light letter. It has فتحة on top of it. It is followed by ألف صغيرة. And this syllable is prolonged for two counts. نون فتحة ألف صغيرة نا. نون فتحة ألف صغيرة ناء. نون فتحة ألف صغيرة ناء. Combining both syllables together we have ون ون ون. The third syllable we have is شين كسرة شي. شين is a light letter. It has كسرة underneath and it is prolonged for one count. شين كسرة شي. شين كسرة شي. شين كسرة شي. Combining these three syllables together we have وَالنَّاشِ وَالنَّاشِ وَالنَّاشِ. The fourth syllable we have is طَا فَتْحَ أَلِفْ صَغِيرَة طَا. طَا is a heavy letter. It has فَتْحَ on top of it. It is followed by أَلِفْ صَغِيرَة and this syllable is prolonged for two counts. طا فتحة ألف صغيرة طا. طا فتحة ألف صغيرة طا. طا فتحة ألف صغيرة طا. Combining these four syllables together we have والناشطة والناشطة والناشطة. The final syllable we have is تا كسرة تي. تا is a light letter. It has كسرة underneath and it is prolonged for one count. Ta kasrati. Ta kasrati. Ta kasrati. Combining all five syllables together we have wannashitati. 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 The next word we have is wannaziati. And it can be divided into five syllables. The first one is wan. The second one is na. The third one is zi. The fourth one is a. The fifth one is ti. So the first syllable we have is waw fatha noon shadda wan. Waw is a light letter. It has fatha on top of it. It is followed by noon. Noon has a shadda. This lam is silent. And this alif is called hamzatul wasl, connecting hamza. And this one is silent as well. واو فتحة نون شدة ون. واو فتحة نون شدة ون. واو فتحة نون شدة ون. The second syllable we have is نون فتحة ألف صغيرة نا. نون is a light letter. It has فتحة on top of it. It is followed by ألف صغيرة and this syllable is prolonged for two counts. نون فتحة ألف صغيرة نا. نون فتحة ألف صغيرة نا. نون فتحة ألف صغيرة نا. Combining both syllables together we have ون ون ون. The third syllable we have is زا كسرة زي. زا is a light letter. It has كسرة underneath and it is prolonged for one count. زا كسرة زي. زا كسرة زي. زا كسرة زي. Combining these three syllables together, we have wannazi, wannazi, wannazi. The next syllable we have is عين فتحة ألف صغيرة ع. عين is a light letter. It has فتحة on top of it. It is followed by ألف صغيرة and this syllable is prolonged for two counts. عين فتحة ألف صغيرة ع. عين فتحة ألف صغيرة ع. عين فتحة ألف صغيرة ع. Combining these four syllables together, we have وَالنَّازِعَا وَالنَّازِعَا وَالنَّازِعَا. The final syllable we have is تَا كَسْرَتِي. تَا is a light letter, it has كَسْرَ underneath and it is prolonged for one count. تَا كَسْرَتِي تَا كَسْرَتِي تَا كَسْرَتِي. Combining all five syllables together, we have وَالنَّازِعَاتِ وَالنَّازِعَاتِ وَالنَّازِعَاتِ.